Bollywood filmmaker Kareem Morani, who has produced films like Shah Rukh Khan's Ravan, Chennai Express, Happy New Year and Dilwale, has been tested positive for coronavirus. His brother Mohammed Morani told a leading daily, "Kareem Bhai has tested positive. The results came this morning. He will be in Nanavati for the treatment. His wife and other staff from the house have tested negative." Earlier this week, his two daughters Shaza and Zoa had tested positive. Shaza, who had returned from Sri Lanka in the first week of March, showed no symptoms but tested positive and is admitted to Nanavati Hospital. While Zoa, who had returned from Rajasthan around mid-March, had a few symptoms. She initially tested negative but was found positive for the virus later. Their other family members and house help are under quarantine now. Apart from them, singer Kanika Kapoor and actor Purab Kohli are the two Bollywood celebs to have contracted the disease so far.